How to make a cube in Blender. Start by opening Blender. And the cube is already there. Cool. So I guess this tutorial was pointless? No! You learned something new, right? Yeah! This tutorial has to be helpful in some ways. Yeah, of course! Yeah, thanks for watching! Bye! We'll be right back.
Thank you.